So the people who walk don't get a paved path, but the people who use skis do. There's so much stuff that doesn't make sense. This goes around the whole park almost. The ski trail. And they get it paved. Well, there's a paved trail. Or plowed. There's a paved trail that goes all the way around the lake. It's nice they didn't put salt down. Somebody's gonna slip and get hurt. It's hard on the dog's paws though. And on the other animals, the wild animals, the bunnies and shit. Imagine being in the wild and getting your snowy paw covered in salt and then having to run through the snow. I have to put lotion in coconut oil and balm on Riley's paws. Otherwise he starts doing his little paw dance or his paws hurt. Gets in the house and people's shoes and it dries out their paws even. But just imagine being wild, not having any shoes. So you don't have like rubber. Of course the salt's gonna get you, gonna affect you. Like the fifth time I almost slipped and fallen over. Got pretty decent balance. This guy drives around, paid to do that all day.
Hi, Justin, can you hear me? Do you want me to turn?